Thank you. Philly Hart. John Abercrombie on guitar, John Abercrombie. Marc Johnson on bass, Marc Johnson. The very wonderful Geri Allen. I'd like to play some of the tender pieces from The Water's Wide now, starting with Mrs. Strayhorn's Lotus Blossom. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you.
Thank you. That was also from The Water's Wide, and that was Lady Day. I wanted to marry her when I was 10, and I wanted to take her home, you know, the driveway and the whole thing with the fir trees and the stuff and the big redwoods and the, you know, way before civilization came and the thing got confused and stuff like that and the resources and all the natural products and stuff. And so be real simple and gentle, and I would take care of her, and the tragic magic wouldn't have come to our door because we would have been just so lovingly up there, way up in the Big Sir, you know, you say, hi, lady, how are you feeling this morning, like that. Anyway, so I play this piece now, a little piece. Thank you. The Chumash are further south, but the Esalens are up in Big Sir. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you very much. Thank you. You know, once I played in the woods of Santa Cruz with Bukowski and Gary Snyder and Ferlinghetti and, bunch of guys, they don't want me to play anymore. So I'm going to play a prayer for Master Higgins. I want to tell you the story about what happened to Bukowski. I never saw anything like the way that guy behaved, but it was so teaching, you know what I mean? Anyway, next time we meet sometime in a cave or cavern, because they obviously arrest guys like us, you know, and ladies, but... You know, I've been through toll booths a lot, but we're going to play a prayer for Master Higgins. That's the last piece on The Water's Wide, and then we'll get out of here. But thank you very kindly for your beautiful vibes and your humanity. Thank you kindly. Remind me when we meet. I'll tell you the stories and stuff about in the woods up there. It's different now. Again, this is the last piece on The Water's Wide, and it's the prayer for Master Higgins. He had gone home, we had finished recording, and John and I played this prayer, but we'll all play it for him now. And keep a good thought for him, because, man, he just came and made this world such a better place, you know, Master Billy Higgins, okay? And some quiet as is kept, good news. We recorded the ballads, the tender stuff we've been playing, but we also stepped it up and picked up the tempo. So the next one is coming in August with that stuff on it too with Master Higgins. So we have more to look forward to. Thank you. Billy Hart on drums. Billy Hart. Very wonderful. Marc Johnson on the bass. John Abercrombie on the guitar. And Geri on the piano. Master Higgins, thank you. God bless.